Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 199. So let's start. So if we talk about the number 199, it is a prime number. So we can clearly say that the prime factors of 199 is the number itself. But still, if you want to show it in exam, then you can write it like this. And because 199, it is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and that's why you need to write it on the left hand side also. And once you will do so, you will have 1 as the value. Okay, once you have 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 199. So this was all about prime factors of 199. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.